Hello, welcome to CGNS Laboratory.
Laboratory.
Today we will be explaining how to complete a circuit using only pencil markings on a piece of paper and alligator clippers.
Yes, we're going to replace this potentiometer, a variable voltage divider. Going to use nothing more than a piece of paper with pencil.
And this is one we made in class earlier, so to prove that we are not going to be fake, we're going to do it all over again.
Good idea.
It's a very good idea. I wasn't quite good at this, but maybe we should cut the paper. Yes, in case we fail. Yes, perfect. To an extent. Okay. Get that out of here. First, we make a dark, dark pencil marking that can be cleaned. Dark one?
I think that's dark enough.
Okay. And then we will set up the breadboard.
Oh shoot.
What happened? So now off to you.
Alright.
We have the paper.
So the idea of the paper is the difference in resistance, and that's how it's going to replace the potentiometer, which is a dial you normally see on an amp for a guitar.
Or something on this breadboard, which just could come off.
So we're going to use the paper, the distance on the paper, to replace that. So shall we start building the circuitry?
Yes, you have the layout on your phone. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I also got to get my credits right here. This is, say your name.
Michael.
And you are the cameraman of the show.
Pan around to yourself. Say hello on the laboratory.
Hey, guys, what's up?
Yes, I'm all set.
Okay. We're going to start building. This would be...
We'll do that on the ground.
Yeah, ground. This one. And then where to go to?
Bring that to the blue bus, the second one. Jump out I-10 to red bus with, you have that one.
Okay, you do that one, I have this one. Whoops.
I-10.
And the other one is to 10, the blue.
A-10 to blue 10.
It's right there. Better with the smaller jumpers than I am for the longer part.
Sure.
Maybe we should explain what resistor ohm level.
We have an orange, brown, gold resistor that is a 3-3 brown goes to 100, 0 starts at 330 ohm resistor with a gold band plus minus
5%.
Yep. We're going to put that on. D13 to D20.
This jumper goes
right above it, so E13.
That's this one.
This goes right below it from 20 to 30. goes one more below that.
From 9 to 40, right?
Yes.
Jumpers left, that's four.
So right above that resistor contact on 13, where it's E, put one lead in and leave the other out. Then
the other one.
We need another jumper on the red bus at number 11.
Right?
No, not number 11, sorry. Number 5. Right there.
That one's taken up.
No, it's number 4, it's on.
Okay, and I'm going to attach the alligator clips to these two on.
I do positive, you've got negative.
I get the blue one. Favorite color.
Alright, so let's test the circuit first.
Yeah. Turn it on. Oh, circuit works.
Circuit's good.
As the LED light, red lights up. And now we test with a piece of paper with pencil markings on it. Let's put it right here. Get close to the LED.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. See it lighting up a little? Oh, that's the best we can do. Now go in close on this so you see that they're not touching.
Got it. Alright, slowly move your side back. Still got some power.
Then I move closer to him. And still not touching. The light's out now because the resistance is too far gone. As you can see with the two alligator clips going further away. As they go closer, the light goes up because there's less resistance. Am I correct?
Correct.
Just making sure. Then to show what happens when they touch on the,
that's
even on
full
the,
contact.
That's full contact, indeed.
Indubitably. This is the Lord.
Indeed.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Power off, and we could have done the same thing in place of.
Both of them go in the 10 line, and then one in the 13.
So 10 would be right here?
Yes.
Right.
That should work.
And the other one, 13, which would be the middle
13
one?
13 is the middle one.
And the 10 one?
And then the other one right below the yellow jumper.
Right here?
Yes.
Okay, get it. Put it here. Same thing will work,
yep,
right?
That'll work.
Power on. As we turn it, you can see the light go up. It's pretty bright. And turn it. We turn it clockwise, it goes up, brighter. Counterclockwise, it goes down, and it goes dark.
That would be similar to moving further away on the paper versus
getting closer.
Getting closer.
This would be getting closer on the paper. Be going further away on the paper with the two alligator clips going further away. Well, I hope you, whoever it watches this, enjoyed the video, and we will see you next time with some other crazy thing that could be possibly useful for your life. Thank you.
Thank you.